was tired of creating perfect kingdoms only to attract less than perfect subjects. He decided he'd have to leave a legacy the old-fashioned way, with a family. So he began to build one, starting with a house. Never had much luck with people, so instead of trying to find a wife, he painted one. When she opened her eyes, the king was astonished. He had created a female version of himself. The king was in love.